Yes, I believe that, first of all, housing is a human right, and everyone in New York City should have access to permanent and affordable housing. In my first 100 days, I would move to appoint a deputy mayor responsible for leading and coordinating a citywide cross-sector effort addressing our issues and challenges around homelessness, making sure that all of the agencies related to housing are actually working together and coordinating, and making sure that we are actually also converting promptly any vacant spaces that are available and at our disposal into permanent housing, hotels, commercial storefronts, office spaces, anything that is available that is at our disposal, we should be converting to permanent affordable housing. We should not be perpetuating the shelter industrial complex. We also need to undertake an equitable planning system that ensures that moving forward, we are looking ahead for the long term and planning accordingly and involving communities in that process.